Hey guys, I'm Elsie. We're here at Greenspot Farms. There's a haunted hayride and a haunted trail. Let's go check it out.
There you go. Okay, I need five of you.
Hi guys, have fun.
We will not come get you. You're on your own from here on in. Hang on. Hang on, guys.
You have such a pretty smile.
Hey, Rose.
I think she's hitting on me.
Oh, nice.
See?
It's real.
It's beautiful.
It's very beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like cut down trees with that or what?
Yeah.
Or just people?
Yeah.
You guys don't mind hay on your butt, do you?
I kind of do. Yeah, just a little
kinda
bit.
Kind of hurts a little, huh?
I think he likes it.
I think he does.
What?
I think he does. What?
Especially the hard, stiff pieces.
This is a family event.
What?
We're at Greenspot Farms, and we're about to get on the haunted hayride. Let's check it out.
I got rules over here.
Hey!
Please keep your arms, legs, fingers, and toes inside. No foul language. This is a family farm. We do have kids working here.
Like me.
Also, screaming's allowed. If you want to scream, go for it.
Let me hear
if
it.
If you feel like hitting, right.
Why?
If you feel like hitting somebody, hit the person that brought you here. They deserve it. If you feel like you need a hug, hug the person next to you. Hug anybody you want. They're not going to help you. Enjoy your ride.
See you on the other side.
What?
So you clown here all year or just during Halloween?
All year. Hey! I don't think he likes me.
And during Christmas, are you Santa's helper? Or?
Yep, I am Santa Patch. The most pretty helper. I'm a little scared.
You guys scared?
I'm a little scared.
Friendship right there.
Yeah, oh, definitely not relationship.
Not relationship.
That's for after.
That's a different thing. How scared are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yeah.
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 Just yeah.
I don't, yeah.
Just yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. What about you, Kripla?
1 to 10, like a yes.
Yeah, yeah.
So 2 yeses.
Yeah, pretty much.
No, it's a yeah and a yes.
Oh, yeah and a yes. Okay, yeah. It's a different.
Yeah, they're different levels.
He's more scared.
Oh, okay. So is it yes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like this right here. Oh,
right there. That's my cousin.
Your cousin?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Dennis.
Dennis.
Does he take requests?
Yeah. Play some Elton John.
Tiny Dancer.
Rocket Man.
Whoa. Any relation there?
Nah. That's just some person we found on the street.
Enjoy your prom.
Oh, you guys are so beautiful.
Oh.
Not as beautiful as me.
I didn't get the script. I didn't get the script.
Hey, well, let's stay a while.
Grandma, but it's okay. You shouldn't be scared here. I mean, how bad could it
be, really? She made good
biscuits and
gravy. Of course she did. She did. Well, it lasted way too long, though.
There's the
too bad. I mean, if only she was here.
She is here.
How much? I mean, the rest of her, at least.
Well, we don't really care about that part. That's my dog.
Is it a full moon?
You want to see a full moon?
I don't see a full moon.
You want to see a full moon?
good. 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 Good.
Good. Oh, it's Rob.
That's my other dog.
What do you feed them, children?
Yeah, the one that annoy me.
What'd you feed them?
Rabbits.
You fed the rabbits rabbits.
Hey man, protein. It's our Lord and Savior. Amen.
I'm so focused over there.
Is that your boyfriend? What happened to him?
I think he fell. Probably did a massager last night. Oh! Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He's hanging!
Horse! Yes!
Oh!
That's my dog!
We need a horse.
It's a great day! It's a giraffe!
What's your horse's name? No name? Okay.
Probably.
Beautiful.
He probably has a number. Do a flip.
You think I could drag race that?
Yeah, I think you'd win.
I think I'd win.
You're the greedy.
That was a prop. I mean, you know, you start seeing things around the hayride. You're like,
start seeing things.
It's like, it's a prop, baby. It's a prop.
He said the food was free.
It's the forbidden doghouse. That looks a prop. Where's my
catch it.
That looks a prop.
What the
fuck? Oh, he's real. Oh, he threw it. Boom.
You're invited to the family reunion.
You know those guys?
Oh, that's my cousin.
What's their names?
Oh, you know, if only I knew.
What's another name? Draco and Malfoy.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you. you guys doing out here? Just hanging out. Sacrificing
your soul.
He wants the souls.
All we have is candy.
Got a 2-for-1 special.
2-for-1.
2 souls for price 1.
Snack. Through the corn, maybe? Okay.
Thank you.
back where we started. It was a really trippy hayride. Started off real mild, and then it got weirder and weirder.
That was terrifying. I think they got me with the web. All right, let's go find the trail.
Ah!
Oh my goodness.
Ah, got you.
Been yet, but yeah, okay. We do. Okay.
You guys, just give me a quick second.
Okay. Sure.
Should I go ding ding?
Yeah, just wait a second.
Okay, I'll wait a second. Okay, right now.
Okay, here you go. Woo! And then just head straight for that.
All aboard!
All right, guys, this is the haunted trail. Which way do we go? Do you know which way do we go?
I think,
Hi.
Do you want to play dollies?
Yeah. What's your dolly's name?
You can name her.
I think I'll name her Annie.
What about mine?
Casey.
Do you guys want to play dollies?
Of course.
Bye. Oh my God.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you want to play?
Yeah.
Come on, let's play. It'll be so fun.
What are we playing?
Come on, you'll find out.
Come on, let's play!
What are we playing?
Many, many fun games!
Yeah? Like what? Like murder? Like stabby
maybe,
stabby?
Maybe. You don't want to play, maybe.
I think I'll come back and I'll play with you guys later.
Maybe. If you don't want to play with us, I think you should leave!
Leave! No! Leave!
Okay.
I said leave! Hurry up! Get out! Goodbye!
Small clowns, tiny clowns.
Play a hand, stakes are high, and you may lose your wife!
Oh, dark. What happened to that horse? Am I supposed to follow you? Oh, this is weird. These small children just living in the forest. Which way, scary guy? That way? I'm following you, scary guy.
Find a way!
I'm lost. I don't know how to get out of here.
Hey, it's that guy. Me?
How do we get out of here? Keep up? Is this a door?
Go that way.
I think we go back.
What are you doing?
Oh,
I see some lights over there.
Caught on something. Oh, look, a sign that says exit. Okay, I think this is the end of the trail, but I can never be too sure. Say, butcher shop. Okay, promising. rat?
Ah! Ah! I'm hungry! Ah!
We want human flesh! Come back here! Get back here!
Which way do I go? That way. I thought for sure it was that way, because I think that's where, like, camp is. Oh no, there's another sign that says things. Okay. So we're going the right way. Okay. Alright, I think that's the end of the haunted trail. The creepiest thing was the children of the corn just living there, just waiting for you to come by and, like, grab you. But that was interesting. Got lost a little bit in the forest. Really don't know which way we were supposed to go.
Guys, have fun?
Yes.
Awesome. I hope you kind of figured out who I am now.
Are you the boss here?
I am so the boss. I look beautiful, don't I?
Yeah.
Only took me 20 minutes.
You wake up like this?
I did. Like the hair.
Yeah, beautiful.
Everything.
The fresh,
butt.
Yeah.
And big one, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. It was so great meeting all of you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks
you.
For having us. Look at these teeny tiny pumpkins. They're so pretty. So good.
Logan.
Hi. Let's go see what they have in the shop. In charge of the pumpkins? Are these your children? I think so. Okay. I'll leave you with your children. Ooh, look, baby monsters. That's cute. I like that. Greenspot Farms. Nice mug. Spooky ghost stories?
Yeah. Once upon a time. What goes after that? Then there was another time.
There was a group of people at a farm.
Uh-huh. At a farm.
And gas prices were $6 a gallon.
I don't like this story.
That's the scary part.
That's the scary part. It got me. Too much to do it. The scariest part about this event is the gas to get to it.
Yeah, right?
Thank you for scaring me.
That was a good story.
I got my money's worth.
You're supposed to clap. It was a good story, yeah? Thank you.
Can we throw one of the baby monsters in? Like a toasted little marshmallow?
That's a good idea.
A little baby monster.
Which one's the shortest out of all of us? You! It's your turn to get in the fire. You're the shortest one. I think he wants to go. I think he wants to go. I think he wants to get in the fire.
Where's the marshmallow?
Alright guys, that was Greenspot Farms. We rode a haunted hayride, we went through a haunted trail, made some friends with the friendly clowns. Still scary though. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Thanks for watching.